Hi, everybody. This is Kevin. We're just finishing up. We had a outreach. What'd you call it?
Pancakes in the park. Oh, I'm sorry. Pancakes and prayer.
Pancakes and prayer.
In the park.
And so you ladies are flipping flapjacks, and your dad brought a bunch of stuff out here.
Yeah, it's amazing. The Lord just blessed us with pancakes, with potatoes, with eggs. What else? Blueberries, donuts. I mean, you name it. It was pancakes in the park. How super awesome is that?
Yeah.
And the Lord put it on our heart just to go around and invite the people that are staying here at the park. And a lot of people showed up, about 25 to 30 people. And we got all the food served and out, and everybody's belly's full. And the Lord blessed us with talking to some people. And he said that usually people don't come out here on Saturday, but they do Sunday. So it was perfect. And God does that. God's perfect. He brought us here in this moment today for a special purpose, and that was to feed his children, not just physically, but spiritually. And so we're able to be a gift of love, develop some relationships, and we'll be back because God's going to do something awesome here.
Yeah.
So we have expectation, and we only go in faith.
So, Brandy, you went around praying with me, too. What did you see out here?
People got healed and set free and saved.
Yeah, we saw one lady receive Jesus, too.
Amen.
And that sister started walking out of her wheelchair.
Praise the Lord.
So, wow. Well, thank you for sharing your testimony here. And we pray that this blesses people.
Amen.